All right, welcome back to another reaction video from the Truth Be Told podcast.
Skirt.
Your boy Big Yu.
That's right.
I'm your boy Reefa. And we got Black Todd over here doing a little covering act for us because this is a surprise.
Yo, Black Todd is holding the sign up over the TV. So we can't see what it is that we're about to react to.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be a complete surprise.
Yeah, this right? one, we want it this way.
Can we get any clues?
One of my favorite artists, one of his least favorite artists.
No, shit.
So one of your, so not and your favorite artist. So I know Drake's out because you would have said my favorite artist.
Maybe I didn't want to give too much away.
True.
Maybe I didn't want to give too much away.
Okay, that's true. That's true too. Maybe I don't trust it though. Let's
he
see.
Said one of his favorite artists, so yeah. It probably is Drake.
One of my right. favorites, one of his least favorites, and someone who likes to have fun in videos.
Well, let's. Yeah, I know. Okay. I can feel it.
All right. So basically, Redman, E-40, and Eminem. All right, let's check it out.
Yeah, I like all those artists.
You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go ahead. Let's do this.
Name of the song is Oprah's Bank Account.
See, I had a feeling it was going to be this.
You
I had
knew
a
it was this?
I seen,
so
I seen
you know who it is.
I know who it is, too.
I know. Cause I saw it on the list. Yeah, I read a
little. But have you seen any of the videos?
I haven't heard it.
I haven't heard the song or seen the video.
Yes.
I'm so excited.
So here we are. So
is this
Drake.
Young Oprah?
Y'all about to have a field day.
It's a young Oprah show.
Please don't let this get blocked on YouTube, please.
We didn't even say who it was.
Oh my God, is this Lil Yachty? What
yes.
the fuck?
Lil Yachty is Oprah. Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's book. Oprah. I just wanna take you out, fuck you in your mama house. Overseas, what?
Is he tricking? Do she really love me? Let's just find it out. Look at Drake, he just wanted to be a part of this shit. Look at him.
He did. Like,
he loved acting and shit. Look at him. I'm Obama, baby. I condone the drama,
baby. I turn down Madonna, baby. Do you need pajamas? Yeah. Stay in the night, girl. Y'all got the heels on.
Are we really doing this? You need me like dollars that are old. He really does got them heels on. Money and me are the same, but I just don't fall for you. I would have to say that Yachty's acting better than Drake at the moment. He's playing the role.
Thank you. Very nice. So Drake, tell us. At 33 years old, you just now pitched your year.
Yes, that's true.
So, why and how has it affected your life?
I look at pictures of myself without a beard and I absolutely kind of shudder. You know, it's like, not sure how I went through life really functioning like that. And I think, you know, that was a big change for me. And the ears were just the next step. I mean, you know, you talk about the greats, you talk about Rick Fox, you talk about Shamar Moore. It's really just about
what the fuck is going on,
reaching
bro?
Your full, you know, your LSC, you know, really about reaching your full LSC, your light skin capability. And
what the fuck are we watching?
This combination has just allowed me to arrive at the peak of the mountain. You know, I'm up there on the Mount Lightmore.
So it helps with your famous Instagram pose.
You know, I mean, it's really just
a
natural thing that I was born with. I'm not really sure what people are referring to when they say like I do a thing like with my lips, but yeah, I'm just like
this nigga does too.
It comes like own that to me, you know, just own that try.
Pause.
New generation of music, these new rappers, the mumble rap. What do you think?
What is he doing?
I embrace it, you know. I love, you know, all the little ditties and all the little jingles that the kids are doing, you know, on their SoundCloud or the other.
He's so happy to have
type
he loves doing this shit.
He does, yeah.
Yeah, no, I think it's amazing, you know, just literally
just keeping a straight
writing
face.
Like nursery rhymes that nobody can understand. I think it's like sort of really like progressive and innovative. And, you know, I think at the forefront of that movement of music that should be forgotten about is Lil Yachty. I think that guy is just
Lil Yachty.
Just an absolute innovator of just like music that should never be referenced or heard by human beings again.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. By human beings again.
Drake gives TV's best performance. Anyone after him would be minuscule.
Another LG.
It is another LG. Yachty,
this is your 2-minute warning for places.
This is going viral. There's no way he's going to top that. I'm going to see that there.
Okay. Okay. Break your legs, bro.
If I sent you out, me to be a boy, you're crazy. Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's book. Now, I just wanna take you out.
Those lyrics. You look good as Oprah's bank account. I fly you
out. Is he tricking? Is no. She really love me? Let's just find it out. Baby, what's up with your mouth? See the girl strike from the south. Is they mad as you fold me?
I feel like this thought, like, I feel like the video was thought of before they actually wrote the song.
Definitely.
If I sent you out, me to a beer, boy, you crazy. Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's book. I just wanna take you look as good as Oprah's book. I just wanna take you look.
Gotta have to do something about his hair, man, when he get older. He can't rock that shit forever.
Baby girl, baby boy, no. Boat magazine, the magazine for chick users and men abusers. To all the Chanel buyers and all
Eminem's
the super
done
importers,
it in plenty
looking
videos.
For a Shamer and Hellcat with 4G-Auto tires, baby. It's to end now to win our sweepstakes for a visit with Dr. Fort Lauderdale. As close to Dr. Miami as we could get.
Dr. Fort Lauderdale.
Hurry up now before the next girl gets hers.
My bitch pull up looking like Oprah Banks. Let's go. Take a pic with a bitch and she faint. She look like a goddess, but she ain't no saint. My bitch bout it, she need her a tank. You know ain't no limit on blue honey. My bitch like a big bag of money, that's new money. Chill. You gon' make the bitch think that you love fuck. Hold her hand right in front, you be too public. Take the little nigga, bitch, he ain't do nothing. Yeah. Nah, this bitch going baby on baby. Let's go. She want me to stand. And I hope that these niggas don't play. Let's go. Your bitch looking good as Oprah Banks account. I'm the type to take a nigga, hoe from him and take her out. Keep the butt, I take the mouth.
The baby. You know, would you say that your music is like its own genre? I mean, absolutely. Let me get this correct. Absolutely. I would say you make a song and you make another song. You make an album and it sounds like one whole song, one same song. How do you react to that?
Well, see, look, Bob, it's interesting that you say that. See, I always admire people's perspective on this matter, because it's like, if you make every damn song like an ongoing song, you never gotta make another song again. Free bands. So hey, I'll be triple platinum for the rest of my life.
That is
genius.
Now, when you say,
genius.
Let's go, where are we going?
But see, look, the thing about the let's go line, it always depends on where I'm coming from.
Right.
Why are you talking like T.I.?
To your bitch career.
This for real.
I could be going to the bank.
That's where I'm coming from.
I may be going to the bank from your bitch's house, and then I may go back, because your bitch love money. So it all depends on where I'm coming from. But either way it goes, it's let's go.
Have you thought of the baby's GPS, where you just tell them, let's go.
That's great. You've always been an innovative mother.
I am rich. Very. So one more, and this is just the last
okay,
one.
Okay.
All right.
Take your time.
What do you think about this? The baby's daycare.
The baby's daycare. I'm fucking with that.
I need 20%.
I need 20%.
I ain't mad at him, baby.
Let's go.
If I sent you out, me to a beer, boy, you crazy.
Let's go.
Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's book. No, I just wanna take you out. Fuck you in your mama house. Overseas, I fly you out. Is he tricking? Do she really love me? Let's just find it out. Baby, what's up with your mouth? City girl, strike from the south.
Right.
wanna take you look as good as Oprah's back account. I just wanna take you look as good as Oprah's back account. I just wanna take you look as good as Oprah's back account. I ain't mad at him, baby.
I think it's Yachty.
I think it's Yachty, right? Well, it was Yachty. It's a Yacht. Ah, man. Well, right. Whatever, it doesn't.
Yeah, right.
Mother, what you got in the net?
What'd you think?
How much did you love it?
What? I was about to say, you like it or we love it.
There you go.
You like it or you love it.
Video's hilarious.
The video is hilarious. It's not enough to maybe be like, yo, let me go stream this song.
No, that song is terrible. But
the song is terrible.
The video is very funny.
The video is funny. I wonder, a couple things. I wonder how Oprah feels. I would like to see a video of Oprah reacting to this video.
You ain't lying.
That would be good content. That would get millions of views.
That would.
If I was Lil Boat, I would put that on my YouTube channel. So you better be making that happen. Number two, I also kind of want to know if when the shit was going on with Oprah and Gail, if they were like sitting back like shit, like she needs to act right because we got to put this video out like shit. I wonder if they delayed it because of you know the shit that's been going on with Oprah and whatnot. You know, you know she fell recently on stage, so
I did see that.
Okay,
I didn't know,
bro. But they took. Somebody photoshopped Kobe doing a cross up. Somebody, because what happened was somebody said, "Why did she fall like that?" And somebody said, "The ghost of Kobe crossed her." Right, and then somebody put a ghost of Kobe. It just see them come in real quick,
and then she goes down,
and then she just disappears.
Because she's really just like walking, then all of a sudden, like oh,
like there's like I've seen video on YouTube of like Street Fighter characters coming in and not kicking people when they trip, right? Just make it look like they did
same shit.
What do you think of them making fun of what people say about them?
About them, yeah, like their critiques to her. I thought that was great.
Yeah,
because
they know already.
Yeah,
how wouldn't they know?
The babysitter's one continuous song, my whole career.
Right.
You don't have to make another song.
No, I think it's great because you know it kind of.
You gotta be able to laugh at yourself.
You have to.
Well, you know, if you're, you know, sometimes that may hurt people. Excuse me. Whenever that people make those jokes or those claims or whatever, but if you can, I feel like if you can flip it back out like that,
yeah,
it takes the burn off. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Makes it way easier to digest, and you're like, nigga, I know. You know what I'm saying?
Like, I already used
I'm still going to do me.
Like, I used it myself already. Yeah, like, I don't know.
Right. Yeah, it's kind of like you 8 Mile yourself.
8 Mile, yeah. I was thinking the same thing. Yeah. I was thinking the exact same right. thing. Eminem, the way he used it.
Tell these people something they don't know about me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I liked it, though. It was a cool video.
Video alone.
How you feel about Yachty dressing up like Oprah?
I don't care that he dressed up like a female. You made it seem like I had a problem with it. Nah. Like... many people have.
Did I make him seem like he had a problem with it?
He brought up Eminem right now, like Eminem did it. And it's like, nah.
I'm just talking to people out there that say it, that would be like, yo, I can't believe y'all dressed up as a woman.
Oh.
Eminem dressed up as a woman too.
It seems like you're saying it with, like it was a continuation of the last video we did because we did the reaction. I was like, I don't care.
No, what was that? There's a video with Eminem with the damn big wig and the dress on and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, there's a whole bunch of, there's quite a few artists that have done it.
How many rappers are dressed up as a woman?
Actors have done it too.
What about rappers?
Rappers? Who has done it?
I know Hov and Nas has it.
Nah, the OGs never will and never have. There's always someone else that ain't really. I mean, well, Eminem's an OG too, so I don't know. Like, I don't know. It depends on your genre. You ain't gonna have no gangster rapper doing it. You know what I'm saying? Eminem has just always been crazy, dressed up. Hell, I think. I don't want to say no names if I don't remember for sure. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't going to put nobody on there like,
they did too?
But I could have sworn there were some other artists that have done it. Like, just the ones that fuck around that are more Eminem style. You know what I'm saying?
Redman?
I don't think Redman had. Maybe in a movie, maybe. But even then, I don't know.
Make sure y'all leave a comment with female with rappers that have dressed up as women. Because we need to see him.
I wonder if Hobson has. He looks up to Eminem. I don't know.
It seems like he would have.
Like in a crazy video.
Yeah, in a wild video.
Yeah, I don't know.
All in all, man, it was great. Oprah's bank account. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, Let us know what you thought of this video.
And let us know what you thought of the song.
Absolutely. Said Lil Yachty, because they know everybody be on there writing Lil Yachty. Yep. And they can't spell that shit. Lil Yachty. Crazy. Make sure y'all check out our podcast every week on your favorite podcast app.
Yes, indeed.
And that's it. We are out. Peace.